Ariana Grande might get a licking of her own from the long arm of the law. If you haven't heard, the 22-year-old singer is in heat after a video of her surfaced where she licked donuts on display at a donut shop in California. Gross, right? The singer isn't actually in trouble, but People Magazine reports that police investigated the situation due to health reasons. While Ariana should know better than to be licking food on display in public, health officials are more concerned about why the food was left out in the first place. Ariana's donut destination has apparently passed the investigation. But speaking of other health issues, Ariana was overheard saying, "I hate Americans, I hate America," when the donut shop presented her with a tray full of oversized caloric pastries. What did she expect from a donut shop? Anyways, Ariana has since apologized and claims she's proud to be an American, but made the snide joke because she's concerned about the nation's health standards. People Magazine reports that an employee of the donut shop said she's really rude, and we think most fans can get a good sense of her true colors.